Paladin, let's go.
Finally, the crater.
Seifer is now giddy because he wants to see if the crater's magic can help him gain power.
It was you that fell from the sky. I don't believe that you are the source of the evil in this place.
I am. I remember falling.
Then who are you? Why are you here?
I am not your enemy. I think. Yes, I believe I have come with a warning. The darkness. The darkness is coming. I must. I don't remember.
I should bring you back to town. Cain will know what to do with you.
All this power, and he cannot absorb it for himself. That does not make him happy. But it's time to speak to Deckard Cain now.
I have traveled far, only to find that the fallen star was a man. Who is he? Why has he come? He recalls nothing, but Cain may have the answers. This is what fell out of the sky.
No man could survive such a thing. Who are you? What are you?
A warrior, I think. I came bearing grave news, but I cannot remember.
Your message might be all that can save us from impending doom. Tell me everything you remember, stranger. Every detail.
Falling. Fire. A sword of great power. It was me. But it shattered into three pieces as I fell.
It is vital that we find those pieces. I believe the sword made whole will restore your memory.
The goatmen are rampaging through the fields. Could the sword have anything to do with that?
Of course! Just as the dead rose around the stranger, the sword pieces drove the goatmen to madness.
The goatmen won't stand in my way. I'll get the sword.
Before he does that, he is going to go to the merchant and lighten the load in his inventory.
I like you. You know the true quality of my wares, unlike some people.
I cannot follow you if we just stand around.
Yeah, patience, please. Oops. Anything needs to be repaired, and it looks like it doesn't, so that's good.
Fine choice.
Is that where I need to go? Cemetery of the Forsaken. Try it out and see. Of misery. Seifer is cautious since he has
If there's a sword here, we will find it.
Never been in this part of the world before, so he doesn't know what to expect. Seifer is switching tactics with all these enemies around.
I need arcane power.
Let's go see what that doesn't matter much.
I'm just warming up. Need more arcane power.
So many new creatures in the world that he's never seen before. Character details. When is he gonna level up again, though?
Stronger within you.
Rite of passage. Blur. Decreases melee damage taken by 20%. Truly powerful wizards have been known to turn their magic inward, transmuting the very composition of their own bodies for the boundless energy and cat-like reflexes. What was that one? Power hungry? Gain 30 arcane power whenever you are healed by a health orb. Is that unlocked? Level 20, and that one is 30. Any of these are new? I wonder. Probably not. Nope. They find another wayward point. Or waypoints, so they can escape if they really truly need to.
By all that is holy, do you
all of these? Oh.
That's impossible.